long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Y'all, we have a mile and a half or so line just to get in this place. Everybody is coming to the Goat Festival. Do the caramelized bacon. Mm-hmm. The crepe poops are really, really good. You should try them if you've never had them. Awesome.
How are you?
Y'all are the best huggers. I'm gonna tell ya.
Y'all having fun?
Yeah. Tons of fun.
So many people. This is great.
Yeah. Good. I didn't know how many people would come on in.
Y'all got to try the snickerdoodles and the pumpkin crinkle. Those are the best.
How you doing? You
doing good? About yourself?
Doing all right. Doing good. Good. It's good to see you.
Good to see you.
It has been awesome.
Yeah, it definitely gets cold. It was in the morning. I walked out. There was about 55.
Oh wow!
How are you? Good. That is really neat.
Yeah.
Thank you all for being such a good
customer. Yeah, absolutely.
Please eat more. Eat more. Come back.
Well, yeah, we will.
Yeah. As fast as my belly will allow me to.
It's good to see y'all.
Nice to see you too.
Really make my day, honestly.
Well, thank you for sharing that. We appreciate y'all. On 20 goats, but not really 20
not
goats.
Really 20,
love your shirt.
Thank you. I get that a lot. Every time we go out and our shirts like that, we get called out. Look at this little baby goat.
Mm-hmm. And
so precious.
Yeah. That's Nigerian dwarf.
Well, Goat Festival was interesting. We missed the parades, seen a bunch of goats. Really came, it seems like, more for the food. Bunch of crepe coop. I had caramelized bacon. Okay. It came out really good. We had some cookies from Granny's goodies. Everything turned out well, so we're gonna get headed out of here. That was the Goat Festival.
Yeah.